So this is week three of Beginning Charleston. We started off with solo footwork.
Yeah, we did, for a second. We did a big kick, so we did one, two, three, four. Kick, step, big kick, rock, step, big step, kick, step. We're kicking a little bit on a diagonal. We want to keep the balance through the whole thing and make sure you're keeping your weight forward for the whole thing.
And that's going to come into our partner dancing probably next week or maybe the week after, so learning that will benefit you. And we also went back tonight to some solo footwork that we learned the previous week, which was this kick, hold, kick, step, kick, hold, kick, step. We did these little kick-throughs with that, so it looked like this. We've got, we start with our basic, five, six, seven, and then on top five, three, four, five. We open up and we do these little kick-throughs with that solo footwork. And we come back together, five, six, seven, picking up the last five through eight of our basic into side by side. So the idea is here, we started off with just really not worrying about our feet, but just connecting. First of all, knees, your hand is in the middle of the follow-up back. You slide to the side of that half five and open up. So if we just open up and we close and reconnect to the side, we open and close. And we were practicing this idea of having a really nice sturdy frame here where our arms are out away from us, nice and relaxed. And the follow, if she continues going, her momentum there, there's this little stretch that happens right in this moment here. We're kind of